This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. And knowing these... What the heck? There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most sharpest competitor in the ring. That's mostly true, but even the most weak. Tag Team Tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner in every opponent in this match.
Again.
the midsection.
Inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
Oh, how about the leg drop combo?
Oh, disabling the leg with that. Really just laying it in.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Inverted vertical suplex.
The better part of valor.
Look out! Oh, God! Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Beautiful drop kick.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
And Creed can't stop any offense coming this way.
Julius might be in a panic soon.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Oh.
Dangerous situation for these competitors.
Oh, wow. They're rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Hardy Boys.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Into the hammerlock. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Well placed knee drop in the skull. And walking it dry.
Each of those boots.
Both arms hooked.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Steve Austin and Triple H, two-man power trip.
And there you have it, the last.
This match is going to come down to who has the better endurance, who can capitalize. Cactus Jack looking for the double-arm DDT.
That's something Edge didn't want to face.
Cactus Jack, pile driver.
Will Cactus put it away here?
Cactus Jack, pile driver.
That's it. Cactus Jack just ended things. Oh, man.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
And that was a successful battle offense with that maneuver. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick. Edge is certainly fighting from behind now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Dang! And now thrown back into the ring. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. He's stalking him, watching for it
on the top. Diving double axe handle. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Cactus Jack just continues to mount the offense.
Yeah, bit by bit, Cactus Jack chipping away at the competition.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Edge. Edge-o-matic. Inside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Vicious right forearm.
Getting carried.
even sure what they're thinking. Edge not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe. And they just tossed him aside. He's starting to struggle here.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Oh, Jack caught by the counter.
Boom, at the button. Oh, it gets put into the barricade.
On the outside. Back suplex out of the barricade.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Now the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Edge with the alertness there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Right to the kidneys from behind. What a hit from Jack.
Neater on the rocks.
Oof. Holy meet the barricade.
Snap suplex.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Not much more can be endured, I think, here for Edge.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something.
He foiled that attempt.
Cactus Jack.
Unloading their best shot. What's more? Cactus Jack's in dire straits.
Boom. Ooh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam. Just like that. Cactus Jack delivers the butterfly DDT. Will Cactus put it away here?
Lighten up the chest and
time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, Cactus Jack.
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to... Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with Kevin.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Nicely done.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Diesel saw it coming. Gonna hoist him up.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And we are looking at the last superstar. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
But doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
We're gonna finish him off.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He is in complete control.
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. And some effective offense with that one.
Byron, how did... Oh! Slingshot senton, yes!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Producing a trampling.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Shot. Enable the counter.
Kick hits the mark.
What a strongest flag. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Tearing down the leg now. Now he's been put on the defensive. Kick. Uh-oh.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, what a shot.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this match. Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, lots of different...
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Well, this isn't going to win the...
She won't fade. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
Becky Lynch looking for a
slam. Io Sky has been eliminated.
Flying.
toll on her.
I don't think she expected to take this kind of punishment, Cole. She might be a bit out of step right now.
Drop kick from behind.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
And Lynch was scouted there.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Into the barricade.
Face first off the barricade.
Choke slam backbreaker.
Steer clear of that.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Oh! Gets put into the barricade.
Dakota wards off the attack.
Oh man, meeting the barricade. And a big boot.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole. Indeed!
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
A panel suplex.
To the end,
holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Oh, what a forearm!
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Reversal.
Kick to the midsection, and now using the bottom rope to their advantage.
Look at this.
And Kai showcasing that attitude that's made her such a threat.
Dakota Kai and Io Sky, Damage Control.
That superstar survived against enormous odds.